As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Alright. That's... I don't know, I really don't trust this guy. Like... I don't know what it is exactly, but he's just so straightforward. He wanted to go.
Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there.
Is there any, like, ammo? So at this game, like, you really have to look around and, like, try to scavenge with, like, whatever ammo you can find. At least that's what happens in survival mode.
Ah, that's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass.
Alright. You got ammo? Oh! Oh, that's rough. Part of his face is... Oh, that's deep. Sorry, bro. Jesus Christ. Oh. Not sure. I'll pick that up. I don't like this green, like, the green mist that you see. So it just reminds me of being knocked out on that fucking cart again. Come on.
Be extra quiet here. There should be a roadblock in second time.
Come this way.
We don't want to draw their attention.
Oh? Oh! Where'd it go? Oh God, run! Oh. Why am I missing all my shots? I'm so fucking... How do I heal? How do I heal? Fuck. Was it Q? Yeah, okay. Fuck you, bitch. Is there another one? You fucking waste of my fucking time. Let's go. Any more? Ah, you thought I'd fall right there, eh? You fucking thought. Ooh. I am running low on revolver ammo. How many rounds do I have for this? If I have more, I'll stick with it. Ooh. It beats it by one. It's unfortunate. Ah, I'll let you guys look at a different type of gun. You have to be careful though, because there's like fucking... Yeah. Hello? Is that it? Pretty sure that's it. Can't access those. Alright. Where's Bourbon at? Come on, I'm coming. I'm coming. Wait up. Can't access it that way. It's a shame.
Shit, caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans.
Alright. I hope I see some fucking bandits. Try me.
Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away.
How do I use these though?
Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do?
Okay. Is it gonna blow up? Oh! No, but that would've hurt. Let's turn off a flashlight.
They barricaded themselves. Short! We need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
Can I take people down? Like,
hey, looks like there's.
That was so fucking close. That was so silent. Oh my god, this gun is disgustingly silent. See this guy, I want him to move far so when I drop him they won't even notice, but I'm yeah, he saw the body. I had to kill him.
Wage picked off a couple and the rest ran away in panic. We were waiting in the side tunnel to bushwhack them. Cut them down like pigs.
Don't talk about pigs. Just makes me hungry as hell. So, how was the loot?
Pretty shabby. Only 5 guns and a few bullets.
Fuck, so I got a dilemma. I've got 3 bullets, but 4 guys to kill.
Nothing but junk.
And who was that with you?
Dead!
Let's go all out. I killed him, right? I tried to get like a double collateral headshot and then just pop the other two. Didn't work out too well. Die. Can I have some help? Thanks. Oh, I wish you would have won on the fire. That's a harsh way to die, man. Back of the head and then like put onto fire. I'm sorry. Take some ammo. Any more? Take that. How do I? Do you need like explosives or something? Or like, I'm curious what's in there. No key? No. I don't even know if there's keys in this game. Let's go. Come on, Bourbon. Come on. You know I couldn't be sneaky forever. Dead. You all done? Good. Alright. Ah, oh, I could have. That would have been smart. Let's go, Bourbon.
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
I'll take some. Red Fox. Oh, I fucking... Oh. I'm not gonna comment. Get ready. I hear footsteps. I don't like this. I knew there was another one. Jesus Christ, how many bullets are you gonna eat? Oh, shit, 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 shit! Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, let me wipe my fucking face mask. Let's just get some more power here. Oh, there's more. There's more. Which one's going for me? Oh, got him. Got him, coach. I'm running. Let's check inside here. What you got? What's my lighter? I forget. L-I-P-O-T? No. No? Oh, I don't want to waste that. Oh, fuck! It's not that! Okay, let's just... let's just go through the spider webs. I don't care anymore. Nothing. Is that? Oh, for a second I thought that was Hunter. We are looking for the bandits. Keep on moving. That does not look safe. Okay. Oh, not again. Oh, I'd rather go on top so they don't drop down. Oh my god. I hear them either way. Christ. How difficult. Oh, oh my god. It just shows you how terrible I am. Let's go, Kirby. Oh, oh my god, oh my god. Crisis averted.
Wow, that was some ride.
That would have been, Yeah. Ammo. Is that what, like, almost killed me before?
Staircase. How convenient. Seems to me we're being lured in. Again, Let's go.
Oh. Oh. Happened so quickly. Is that it? What's this way? See, always check the ways that they don't go. Cause that's where like hidden loot is all the time. Bourbon! Where does this guy go? What? Did you just leave? Oh, okay.
Suka! As if Nasalis is behind us were not enough. Now we're stuck in fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
There's so many dead bodies. Oh my god. The fuck? There's so many bodies, this is actually disturbing.
Come on,
I got it. Feels like there's resistance.
My gut tells me something is very wrong with this place.
It's wind. Remember our agreement. This is gonna get pushed back. Sounded like Gucci and me. Okay, he's got loot. So it's just Oh god. Okay, take his stuff. Oh my god! Thank you, sir. Pleasure doing business. See, I'm tempted to jump down there, but I feel like I'd get completely and utterly slaughtered. Like a fucking sheep.
And here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Berwin will get us in.
Aw, more? You kidding me?
people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
Come on. Come on.
Are you deaf in there? We're going to be eaten!
Ah, motherfuckers! Who the hell is it right with you? Damn the Celsius! If you want, start the trolley! We'll send the rest of us!
Artyom, hang on! Fate's on our side!
Oh, God. What the fuck? Guy was looking like King Kong. Jesus Christ. When's that backup coming? Oh my God. Jesus Christ! Could I have some help? Oh God, I'm gonna die. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Oh my God. Kill him!
Oh.
Okay. Cover me. What's that trolley doing? Like, it... It's not making a difference whatsoever. Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Do as he says. These guys have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Burn that old friend. Is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snout scared up.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now. Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence. I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbons come to visit.
Oh, God.
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do. I do.
You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me, right?
Absolutely.
What did you do to them? That's my question.
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Fucking Bourbon.
Holster your weapons at once. Who are you? Come into the light. Slowly, slowly. I'll be damned. Bourbon. Hey, guys, we'd better search these two. So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move!
Relax.
Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Fuck you. You market scum.
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those rail cars.
Nice.
We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies inside some still sleeping.
Hey, buddy.
It was a nightmare.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have around 5 minutes.
I'll take as much time as I want.
No one
Alright, I really want to find that whorehouse, so...
What's the occasion? Drivers?
You've no business here. This exit's locked up. Move along.
What's good, Ma? How are you?
Mom won't give me any. Just tell me for free. My cousin's
Wow, it's so cool. The one set of ammo that I'm actually gonna buy is like the silencer shit. I'll buy 30 rounds because last time I ran out and it was not enjoyable. Like, we could have easily killed all of them. Can I not talk to you? Okay, bye. And after a few moments, take care.
Come, look, try and buy.
Come, look, try and buy. Can I sell? I can't sell. That's too bad.
Whatever.
Fuck off. Things are like top shit. 10 bucks for what? Oh, it's a shooting range. No, I'm okay. I don't want to spend any more money than I have to.
Hey, Mom. Let's buy a rat.
Shut up, Kate. I already bought you one last week.
Please, Mama. I'll just play with it and then I'll let it go.
You've got your teddy bear to play with. Quit wasting food.
The price is high for me.
Alright, he said to meet him back at the bar. He said buy filters, but I think I'll buy one just in case. I don't wanna take the risk, you know, being sent out there and then dying afterwards because I can't breathe. Alright. 14 minutes. I suppose.
Great.
Fortunately.
Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in all.
To the bar.
So it's like a public health weapon.
Come on.
Hundreds in the vicinity. Birdman, my friend.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but he can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go. I think you already know the way.
Along with the trans door. During the construction of the center, half the strip was
destroyed.
No one.
If anyone reads me, respond.
Bourbon?
It's Moscow, market underground.
As if you don't know.
Cough up and get out.
This is Moscow.
I've already paid, Mike.
Does anyone read me?
You didn't.
Please respond.
Me. But if you don't want
if
to go through.
Reads me.
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
Alright, alright. Just kidding.
Respond. It's Moscow. Market underground station.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
This is Moscow.
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions! Cover me!
I hate this so much.
Open up the gate! Bliat!
Quiet.
Oh, hold on. Back. Looks clearer.
Spasiba.